in Oklahoma. So we do see, unfortunately, a Oklahoma grand finals here.
Yeah, absolutely. We're seeing the repeat of winner's finals, where Hurts actually 3-0'd Chuck Nasty.
Yeah, Hurts is on fire today.
Hurts doing very, very well for himself. Absolutely.
You're number one?
I'm not sure what's about the air dodge in the ground there, but I'm not the one in grand finals.
Yeah, winner side grand finals. I do what I want.
We see. Oh, escaping the grab right there, but the down tilt does take
him off. Oh, yeah. Well, and he fared, which I think extended his
the blast. Yeah.
That tail be moving out.
I didn't know Chuck and a Bowser.
Oh, you didn't know that? Oh, yeah, that's common knowledge, my friend. Yeah, I feel like the grapplers just really do terrible things to Mewtwo.
Poor Mewtwo. Oh my, poor Bowser.
This is not a parking zone. You cannot park that thing here.
Ooh, this is not a look started.
Yeah, he's got good range, and he can, you know, he can use tilts and kind of those little, like, quick combos to, like, deal damage. But edge guarding is very important in this matchup.
You know, I don't know this, so I'm better ask it, but at 20%, we'll see if you die from fully charged forward smash. Like, because
oh, absolutely.
He was going for the Bowser Bomb earlier, and I was like, why would he do that? I'm not sure if it
break shields. I mean, he was shielding a lot of his, like, approaches.
I mean, I know it breaks shields, but with the forward smash kit,
oh, absolutely. Yeah, like, no, it would. For sure. You too? Yeah, you're dead. He's calling him out. Oh, that is not safe. I'm pretty sure this next one will probably be Koopa with that rage. Going for back air. Oh, that could be a punish.
He gets a forward smash.
This edge guard could be very important. Alright, we're just gonna let him back to stage. I don't know about these options. That could be it.
Oh my god, he grenaded out. Holy crap.
This is how much I don't know. Yeah, that could have been bad.
Oh my. That's punish. There we go. And
up smash. Hurts is looking to take this tournament.
He's hungry. On the hunt. Tournament.
I don't know what Chuck's saying over there, but he's claiming it.
I don't know.
Oh, I think he said his percent was too high. I think Chuck Nasty wants to prove something here.
I mean, I don't think it's the Bowser. I mean, it was doing all right. I just got edged out.
Yeah, I don't think the Bowser was really the problem. I think he just kind of wasn't tight on his Koopa percents.
But he's like really safe. He's really like he's taking calculated risks. I would say
calculated. Oh. Not yet. I want to say no, but I don't. It doesn't matter.
Just kidding.
We're gonna get the landing with the up smash. Super strong move, and even catches you off guard because it does have that weird like falling down.
Like, bro, you mad? Got an up smash. Hold this real quick. Oh wow! Up smash. Oh
my boy.
Oh no!
Did Bowser just get out of Mewtwo's up smash?
I'm actually
a little triggered.
Did he SDF? I don't even know.
I'm a little upset by that.
I'm gonna look at the bot and see if his body. Yeah, sure. Which one?
I mean, Hurts is not out of this yet. I'm trying to call him out. Oh, that up smash. What? Why did he. Again? I was not sure why that wasn't an up smash.
Bye. Oh no.
Yeah, he's not really landing a lot of those Koopa combos.
That's it. No, he missed the platform. If he got the platform, probably would have taken it.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, absolutely. Oh, the two frame.
The down tilt double fist. Give him the knuckle barrage.
Alright, Chuck Nasty putting the game on the board. Coming from loser's side, trying to make.
I think he's trying to call him out right now. It's like, hey man, yeah. I'm number one.
He's like, you know, you just took that game, but I'm a sick one of you right now.
Oklahoma definitely likes to play, have a little bit of talk, you know.
Holy crap, so well.
Alright, he is sticking with that Bowser. I guess it worked out. got to take five more games to win this. You think he's going to stick Bowser through all of them?
You know, he might. You know, if Hurst starts downloading him and modding him, he's probably going to switch. But, you know, I have no idea.
What was that? A little bit of Lilat, but I feel like that would have happened at another stage too.
Because that was untackable. Looked like on the very tippy corner of that Lilat head right there.
Well, it didn't work out for Chuck Nasty, and that's going to be taking a stock, which really helps out Hurts right now. Oh, he's getting carried with fairs. This is what I was talking about when they first started up. Is I think edge guarding is super important for Mewtwo if he wants to take care of the grapplers. At least like for finishing off stocks. Yeah, that's going to be the Koopa.
Nice quick Koopa. Even up the stocks right here, only 47% on the Bowser. You know, while Bowser is super heavy, Mewtwo kills him really early. Because he can both edge guard and like the up smash confirm that Hurst is very, very fond of. He's shaking his head.
Oh, yeah, because he was at the lower percent, so. That was unfortunate.
Who influenced that in that situation?
The lower percent.
Okay. I was kind of just, a little confused. But okay.
Yeah, so Hurts actually had all control of that, and he knew that he would not die, so he went ahead and did it.
He did it to the boy.
So that does not look good for Chuck Nasty. This is his could be his last game.
Yeah, tournament game right here.
She's bar wanting to see a Donkey Kong.
Donkey Kong.
FD.
Now I respect Hurts. Just wanted to finish it up. Go home. Get some food.
I mean, I don't think he's like trying to rush it, but that was I think that was a good option from Chuck Nasty. And I think that's kind of how he lost both of his games. You know, he took risky options and then it just worked out for him.
Another
one?
Oh my stars!
And another one?
Looking like Revenant Malignant.
giving him the Dr. B.
Wow, 47. He was at 16%, and he went to 47 after that combo. Like,
oh
that
yeah,
ridiculous.
Theirs does 24 damage if you get all the hits.
What?
Yeah, each hit is 6 damage. They buffed that. It used to do 4.
Ridiculous.
And then they made it 6.
Oh wow, yeah, definitely in percent right now for the Koopa. Can't get grabbed. I think he should opt to throw some Shadow Balls. Maybe charge Shadow Ball, try to put on some pressure.
He's gonna be trying to cross the shield. He does not want to land in front of Bowser.
Oh, wow! Calling him out right there. The roll read into a flag. That's probably not reaction, but still.
No, he waited for it, so that was a good option on his part.
I don't think so.
Maybe next one.
Loss of rage, unfortunately. Yeah, he's going to the option.
Oh, but man, that's been really good. That's how he won the one game. I think it was game two. This could be it. This is tournament stock for Chuck Nasty.
Oh,
he's being pushed off stage.
Hey, has all the momentum right now. Hurts with the crowd pops up.
Oh no. Yeah, Chuck Nasty's gonna need to make something happen right now because it's not looking good.
Oh, the big grab.
Don't land here.
Yeah, he wants to steal this. He wants to steal this game out right now.
Oh, not looking good. Yeah, see, he didn't get the
favorable hit of the uphill right there. Oh my gosh, is he gonna die right here?
I don't think so.
Oh, he went for the mix-up. The DI mix-up, probably. Yep. Ah, dead.
Woo!
The boy.
He is on thin ice right now.
Yeah.
All right, well, Chuck Nasty wanting to stay alive in this bracket. We're going to game 5 of first round of grand finals.
Getting by the hair of his chin right there.
I don't think Bowser has hair on his chin.
Survival.
But yeah, that was close. I really thought when they were off stage right there, that was gonna be the end.
Yeah, Hurst was just like fair, down air, neutral air, something, and he was at 70% on his second stock.
How do we get that not to happen?
What?
I get no, it doesn't matter because they can't see.
Go.
Anyway. Yeah, I really feel like Hurts has a lot of momentum here, and he just kind of played it safe a little bit, and that's what cost him.
Ooh, are you off to a good start? Oh, it doesn't get the spike.
I liked it, but then he started to DI in as soon as he saw him, like, hovering above him.
Because, no, good stuff.
Because, you know, Mewtwo's down air isn't, like, immediate. It has that kind of wind-up to it. So as soon as he saw that, he was like, I gotta get out of here. A lot of damage coming in.
Ooh, nice dash attack right there. Looking to reset this bracket. Nice,
Golden shield.
I don't agree with that, and you're dead. Unfortunately.
Are we going to see a bracket reset?
We might. Out of shield up B. Yeah, Hertz changed play style going into game four. He really didn't throw out as much safe stuff.
He's having a hard time landing right now, which is one of Mewtwo's weaknesses, is trying to land. He does not have a great landing option. Oh, this could be it.
Yeah.
Back wow. Reset. What is going on? Both players unplugged their controllers. They don't realize it was reset.
Survival.
Wow. Wait. What is going on?
I mean, you can give him the money if you want to.
No. No. I don't support that. Play for my entertainment.
Let's go. Sage has left the commentary. Left the commentary booth. Alright, we got ourselves a Ganon Ditto Grand Finals here. Smashville 6 Revival. Bracket reset. Chuck Nasty coming from the loser side. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. On the ropes here. Back air is going to seal. Not quite yet. Just kidding. I lied. Down air will seal his stock. That boy is dead. Get out of here. This guy just got way more excited. Holy crap. Oh my god. Trying to two frame each other with up tilt.
Oh,
these guys are splitting the money, so.
Oh, the winner is. Got him. Survival!
Alrighty. So, with that, basically concludes our grand finals here at Smash Bros. 6. These guys are gonna steal the money, so, you know, they're just having fun with it. It's no big deal. You know, we're not here. That's a big crap here. So, it's no big deal. We're gonna see these guys always do pretty well. Quite a decent amount of viewers.
Oh wow!
We had quite a bit, decent amount of viewers, so always appreciate that. Make sure you follow us on our YouTube VODs. Give us a follow here. Oh my god! Oh my god! Alrighty, and with that, Chuck Nasty, the winner of Smash Bros. 6. Thank you very much. Make sure you give us a follow and. You know, stay tuned. Thank you. Bye.